Or you, or anyone but Shayna. We're guaranteeing our odds. If we're going to the casino and say there's this a 6-to-1 chance you're going to win, you're going to play.
Right.
But if it ends up that she wins and the comp nominations stay the same, then everybody's going to vote you out?
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean,
if that has I mean, to that's, be with that's exactly I would rather the position. Risk, that's the seat I just got out of.
I would rather
get your bread and butter.
I would.
I just got right. out of that same you know seat. Like, I didn't know you guys absolutely. Were going to vote for me.
Right, but I would that's why I made a deal you, with Carson would, to be up there, but I understand.
I would rather have you play by my side and know that if we can't win this, then I go home, mm-hmm. and I will accept that, than to risk you not playing in the veto.
Yeah.
So that does give you a good, that guarantees you're in the veto.
How could you guarantee yourself in the veto? Don't they pick out a hat unless you get put up on the board?
Exactly.
The fuck?
We're about to get put up
Someone's
on the
board. Someone's eating my feet. Is it ants?
I don't know.
No? Why would they like my feet?
Do you want to have some time to discuss like that between oil. The two of you?
Is it coconut oil?
At this point, I just...
It could be,
yeah.
right?
Yeah.
I've been on such an emotional roller coaster with all this, just like keeping it inside, because she didn't know what was happening on the other side of the house. I'm the only person that's been, mm-hmm. like, knows everything right. that's happening, basically.
No, she knows he's in here. She wants to talk to me, and I'm not talking to Shayna without Carson.
Carson?
Going forward.
I can respect
she
that.
She won't talk to me, she's going to talk to him, because I've literally been sleeping with the enemy up there, and that girl has been plotting against my boy the whole time. And if she's plotting against him, she's plotting against me.
Mm-hmm.
And that's just where it is.
And I think, in a closing note, that any one of us, if we are in that, if we end up in the final two, and however, whatever order that goes, I think we are great representation. I think anyone, I'll be happy, like genuinely, from the bottom of my heart. Speaking,
I would too.
I would genuinely be happy if any of you were in that final two or
Absolutely.
One.
And if we were, I said like, this
I'm
to
cool
you.
With that.
I was like, can we just replace? Whoever Teddy with Misha, because then I would feel comfortable with that. I'm glad it didn't work out that way, because then we maybe the enemy would have never shown itself, because she would have just been in a power position the whole time. But I guess what I'm saying is, like, I just, that is, for me, a moral, like, line that I'm just, like, after speaking to you and knowing everybody in this room, I just feel like it's the only, like...
I'm going to come up to the HOH in a minute.
Yeah.
Love you. I think
I love you, but I don't want to put you up there if that's...
I really
something you don't want.
At the end of the day, like I feel like we like
Carson, please go to the diary room downstairs.
Well,